site this is, Old Rocky Top in Knoxville, Neyland Stadium, home of the Volunteers. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Pittsburgh is lined up for the opening kickoff, so here we go. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. And down he goes at the 30-yard line. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
And he's taken down at the 41. The offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's tackled at the 49-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He's at the 40. Tackle right around the 34. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Him hard at the 17-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? You better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 17. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Looks quick to his tight end, and he can't hang on. We've got third and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. Huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
This guy's got the combination of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's looked to on third down.
Tackle made at the 4-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. The Volunteers defensive back out with an injury. He's still in the locker room. And what we're hearing from the sideline right now is he won't play any more football today.
Touchdown, Pittsburgh!
And he hits the PAT. And 8-play, 58-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
And it was really those long runs that really helped propel that drive.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Panthers are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Fires out to his receiver. And they make the stop at the 43.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
He goes out of bounds at the 47-yard line. Right around midfield. That makes it 3. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. To the 20. He's knocked out of bounds
at about the 11.
He's got it. Touchdown. That was a well-drawn-up play for the Whiteout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. A 6-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 4. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. And he is drilled at the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Fires that quickly, incomplete. He makes the catch and has a first down. And he's tackled around the 42-yard line.
He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on us. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
Feeds it to the back. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
It's 2nd down, 6 to go. Ball on their own 46. Here comes the pressure. There's a strike complete. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
Double tight, double tight. Double tight. Four down, four down. Hey, check my 45. Check my 45. Go, go,
go, go, go. Here's the halfback. They bring him down in the backfield. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. They'll bring him down
right around the 38-yard line.
Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
Well, that's the second time that this defense has given up a first down on third down. You work so hard as a defense to get an offense to third down. When you get them there, you've got to be able to have somebody step up and make a big play, whether it's a defensive tackle slipping through a block, a linebacker shooting a gap, a defender in the secondary that's able to make a play on a football. Somebody's got to make a play, and that's what winning, the difference between winning a football game and losing is how you play on third down.
From the 36-yard line, it's first down. He fights forward to about the 36. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
10th play of the drive. He makes it to the 35-yard line. A yard, if any, there for the halfback. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26.
That's the third time they've converted on third down on this drive. When you can stay on the field in these kind of situations, you're doing something right.
This is the 12th play of this drive.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. And a quick throw. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
This is the 14th play of this drive. Touchdown, Panthers. He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. He makes it to the 25-yard line.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense can continue the flow that we've seen from the previous 3 series.
With 1 quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these 2 squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. He's taken down
at about the 27-yard line.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. Brought down at the 30. I'd say that went about as well as the defense hoped it would.
Fourth down.
And watch out. They're going to bring the heat right here. It's away, and it's a booming punt. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Pittsburgh is up a score. Nice run there. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's going to air it long. And down he goes at the 16.
Number 17 brings him down. That makes it first and 10.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's level at the 3-yard line.
Gain of 13 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out of practice, they told us there were some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against him, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs.
He brings it down. Touchdown. Just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the one. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. They're set to go for another round. From their own 19-yard line. Second down. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
These guys just don't seem to be on the same page, and they're going to have to be if they expect to win this game.
The play calling wasn't clicking on that last drive, and their execution was lacking.
Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. The Panthers are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. He's tackled around the 49-yard line. He's at the 40. Tackle at about the 37-yard line. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From the 37-yard line, second down. Step
steps out of bounds at the 36. Delivers. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Number 26, the intended receiver.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Defense stiffens there and gives it back to their offense. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
That makes it second and 10.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Made at about the 41.
Easy. Flair.
That'll make it 35.
Once and all, going deep. He goes up, picked off.
Number 10 makes the interception.
The defense here comes up with a huge interception. They've already got the lead, and it looked like this offense was trying to get back in the game, but that was a big turnover.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. Zips it to the tight end, and they make the stop at the 28.
Number 41 makes the tackle at the 28-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
He's tackled around the 36-yard line. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 21-7, Panthers.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. All week long, when I would think about this game, I thought that we were going to have a nip-and-tuck affair from start to finish. Now you look up, the margin is a couple of possessions, a couple of scores. It's a great opportunity for this team to come out in the second half and put this thing away.
Yeah, you knew it was going to be a close game, and you feel fortunate to be on the right side of making some big plays. And you don't necessarily know, Reese, if that's going to happen in the second half. So you got to take advantage of this lead. Make sure that you don't squander. Make sure you don't make mistakes in the second half. But if you're looking at it right now, you're going, I'm pretty excited. I'm up two scores, and everything's going in the right direction.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, well, a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. You got all the big screens going. You're gonna be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later.
Yeah.
We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. From the 5-yard line, he's taken down at the 24. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Go down. Hey, check
pitch and catch for the first down. And he's taken down around the 40-yard line. First down. From their own 40-yard line. First down. Quick throw to the tight end. They'll bring him down right around the 44-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
He's hit before he can go anywhere. From the 42-yard line, first down. And he's sacked.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Here comes the pressure. Throws this one out to the right.
What great concentration. He left his feet, made the catch, and managed to secure it when he hit the ground. That was just sensational.
First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
And he throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. He makes it out to maybe the 7-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it third.
Let's see how the quarterback handles this one. It's third and goal from the 7. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. It was the defensive lineman that got a hold of him there.
You're not going to break many tackles when this guy gets his hands on you.
The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights. Pittsburgh ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. Tackle at the 20-yard line. Pittsburgh's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. And I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And now he's got room to run. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down around the 47-yard line.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
Bring him down for a loss on the play.
That brings up second and 13.
Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Go! Black five!
On the throw, incomplete pass.
Number two was the intended receiver on the way. That'll make it third and 13.
Green nine, green nine!
Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze!
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Brought down at the 39. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down.
Red two.
He has some room. Gains his way to the 19-yard line.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs is pushing this defense further and further down, back deep in their own territory.
Loose football. Defense says they've got it, and they do. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. He hits him hard at the 23-yard line.
That's a gain of nine on the play. That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Four down. Hey, check Mike 45. Check Mike 45.
Quick strike to the fullback. Incomplete. Throw out to the receiver. And down he goes at the 34-yard line.
Number 56 on the tackle at the 34-yard line.
From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. Just throws this one away. Middle of the tight end. He's tackled right around the 36-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. Third down.
And here's another third down.
Tight end left, tight end left. Four down.
Just throws this one away. This one is a beauty. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
He steps out at the 26.
Protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
That'll make it third and 13.
That's three down and one to go. The Panthers lead it by 17.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Got the lead, and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back.
Well, we talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out at practice, they told us there are some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against him, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do, they better get back to that drawing board because these defensive ends are just too quick.
Pittsburgh's proven to be the better team in every facet of this football game.
Boy, their defense has played lights out. Their offense is taking advantage of their opportunities. Everything has led them to a very comfortable lead.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Tackled at the 39-yard line. From the 39-yard line, second down. Fires quickly to the tight end. Tackle made right around the 28-yard line.
Number 45 brings him down at the 28-yard line. First down.
Gets out to about the 25-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. Down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of seven on the play. That makes it first and ten.
From the 14-yard line, first down. Let's it fly.
Number 15, the intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 14. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Throws incomplete.
Can't blame him for not hanging on to that pass. He got hit pretty hard.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Setting up blockers, or running back's got it on the screen. And he's pushed out of bounds, setting up a first and goal.
That's good for a gain of 12 yards.
First and goal from the 1. Expect to see something straight up the middle.
Let's go, D.
A yard, maybe less.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
It's second and goal, all on the 2.
Let's go.
Five.
kicks the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. From his own goal line, he's to the 20. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The Panthers have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Knocked out of bounds at the 29. It's second down, six to go. Ball on their own 29. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
Black ball.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Slings it out and it gets tipped. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 40.
Green nine, green.
He's got it with room to run. He's at midfield. And they make the stop right around the 40. Tackled at the 31-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Fires it quickly. Almost picked off. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Well-thrown football and a great effort to get the ball into the end zone.
Well, they're going to try for the two-point conversion. They come out in a five-wide set. And they won't get the two. A seven-play, 75-yard drive. But the failed two-point conversion keeps it a six-point score.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He gets hit out of bounds
around the 29-yard line.
Gain of 7 yards. First down.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 31-13, Pittsburgh. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.